baseline of our study, we actually looked into two objectives. First of all, we looked into the health system responsiveness. This is simply the non-medical aspect, which has some effect on the health services, especially to the community or to the patient. And the other thing which we looked at, it was the structural quality of maternal health services delivered into our healthcare system, especially the primary healthcare system. First of all, it must be understood that the WHO released the report in the year 2000, which actually presented the three intrinsic goals of any healthcare system. The first one was the good health, the second one was the health system responsiveness, and the last one, but not least, was the financial fairness. So these three intrinsic goals are quite very key for a working healthcare system, although we quite understand the importance of the six building blocks by WHO, the issue of human resource for health, the issue of supply chain for medicines and other health commodities together with health technologies, the issue of leadership and governance, the issue of health service delivery, and what have you. These are quite very important, but again, the three intrinsic goals must be there at any point in time for the system to be considered that it's working. So in the health system responsiveness, there is a framework which explains or defines the health system responsiveness. This framework is actually presented in the seven domains. We have the prompt attention, we have the choice of the services, confidentiality, privacy, the issue of access, the issue of basic amenities. So these are some of the very key important domains in the health system responsiveness framework. So health system responsiveness can be also considered in some other setting as the indicator for the quality of health services rendered to the people, and also it can be used as an evaluation tool. If one wants to evaluate the performance of healthcare system, should it be primary